This is your Ellie Enigma here, and I'm just stopping by to say hey and see how everyone's doing. I hope you're doing well out there. And I just want to apologize for not posting anything in a couple weeks. My life's been kind of busy lately, and I've been working a lot, so I hope that you'll stay with me and still like and comment and subscribe and view all my videos. I just really want to entertain you with my artistic vision and everything that I do in my life. So I hope you guys really enjoy it, and I just wanted to give you a little bit of an update on what's been going on lately. I've still been working on my band with all of my girls, and we've been progressing slowly, but we're gonna get there, so just stay with us and I will keep giving you information on that. I actually played a little show at the White Trash Art Gallery, and I really enjoyed the experience, and I met some awesome people. Got to hang out with Peggy, she's awesome as always, and got to see some other familiar faces, and I got to look at some awesome artwork. Reagan Hatfield is the artist that had the show, and he brought in a lot of acrylic abstract paintings, and they're really cool. And after that, I went and watched a Terror Tale play with Motor Biscuit, and I had never seen Motor Biscuit before, and they're pretty cool act. The Terror Tale was awesome as always. And so later on, I'm gonna be hanging out with Mary, and we actually go and walk down by the canal sometimes. And any of my friends that have hung out with me before have probably walked with me down there at some point in time. And last time we were down there, we came across a couple of beavers and their home. And today I was hoping to go and visit the beavers and show you guys like their awesome creation that they have going on down there. And maybe we'll be out swimming around and we can say hi to them. So stay tuned for the Ellie Enigma Show. Maybe you'll get to see Mary later, and I walking down by the canal. I also wanted to mention that on Friday I went and saw Morning Black, which is my friend Damien's band, and I'm gonna list all of the links down below so you guys can go check out all the bands that I mentioned in my vlogs and the artists that I mentioned, because I know a lot of you out there also are into music that I like and into art and some similar things, and writing and all of that great stuff. So if you are interested in checking out the things that I mentioned in my vlogs, they'll be down in the description. Click the link and go check them out, and